What it do? What's on your mind Monday? Yeah.
What's up? What's happening about life, fam? You know what today is? That's right. What's on your mind Monday? And what's on my mind this Monday, this particular Monday of all Mondays, is appreciation. That's right. It's time to appreciate.
It be the shit for me. It might not do it for y'all, but it's gonna do it for me. Yee!
Right about life. I'm a P from the ITT. Just Google me. You can see what the life be. With the ups and downs. Cause I'm all around. I might be in your town. It's going down. I'm a articulator and a motivator. Appreciation, what does that mean? I'm gonna tell you what I think appreciation means. At least I'm gonna put it in my words. First and foremost, let's appreciate G-O-D for allowing us to see another day and blessing us with whatever skills that we possess. Because like I told y'all, we all are unique individuals and have been given life for a reason. So, second of all, you must appreciate yourself. Because if you are not out here appreciating yourself, loving yourself, understanding yourself, having that talk or those talks with yourself, such as, you know, like today, y'all, real talk, I had to have a talk with myself. And that talk was redefining my purpose, because we all have a purpose. So, yes, please appreciate yourself. And also those who are in your life. Show appreciation to those who are in your life, those who are out there really showing you that they genuinely care. When I say genuinely care, a person that is willing, or people that is willing to sometimes sacrifice their happiness for you to be happy, and it is very essential. That's right, that you reciprocate that, because if you don't, the universe is watching. Yes, the universe is watching, and like we all know, you get what you give. So if you out there giving out dookie, guess what? You're going to receive some dookie, and you might not like the smell of that dookie, because that dookie stinks. So appreciate yourself. Love yourself. Tell yourself, you know what, self? You are really awesome. But then, are some of these but are some of these people really awesome, right? Because you got some people out here acting, pretending. That's a narcissist person. But now we're not going to even get into that, because that's a whole nother video. But yes, please love yourself. Love yourself. Every day, look in the mirror and say, you know what? I'm proud of you. And always strive to be better. Strive to do better. Because this time that we have is limited. So let's make the best of it. Try to make the world a better place, for that is part of the reason, if not the reason, why we were given life. You know what I mean? So yes, let's tap into self.
Well, nephew, I just want to let you know that I appreciate you and everything that you do. keep God first, and keep doing your thing. Yee.
Appreciation also means this: understanding the value of the benefit. Keep in mind, people don't have to do nothing for you, and if they do, it's because they obviously want to, and most importantly, because they care. So when someone does something, show appreciation, because it takes energy, it takes effort, it takes thought, and in many cases, it takes money. So, what I'm asking and hoping to get across is appreciation is an order. And some people take that for granted because they feel like the other party or persons is obligated. And nobody obligated. You know, many of us grow up, have some guidance. Some of us don't have guidance. And so we toss into this world and forced to learn how it works. Some of us might have a little edge, and some of us are like just clueless. Don't even know, right? So having a good partner, support group, show them appreciation. That is what I am stressing. So I just felt like today was the day that I put this out into the universe, that appreciation has been lost. Many of us feel, oh, well, because of this, because of that. No. Show appreciation. And once you do that, I can promise you things will change, because it can be the simplest thank you. I appreciate you. And somebody be like, damn, I think I appreciate you for letting me know that you appreciate me. Man, y'all know, because I have had people give me stuff, and I think one or two of those things I might still have right to this day. Yeah, because I value what people do for me. I appreciate what people do for me. And I appreciate all my supporters, followers, because y'all can be doing something else. You know, y'all don't have to tap in, but y'all do tap in. And so, because y'all do tap in, whether it's a few views, a lot of views, whatever, it's all about the work. You know, you got to put in the work. You got to put in the work. There's no reward without a risk and or putting in the work and believing in yourself. Appreciating yourself, most importantly, appreciate higher up, because if it wasn't for the higher up, things wouldn't be. So that's all I have to say is appreciate God, appreciate yourself, appreciate those who are in your life, those who show support, those who care about you genuinely. And lastly, let's appreciate the haters, because without the haters, you know what? The haters are the motivators. But don't do it for them. No. Do it because obviously they enjoy disliking your energy. They enjoy disliking you fulfilling your purpose. And it's not to say they don't have a purpose. they probably haven't found it yet. Or maybe they feel like their purpose is to be envy or jealous. But let's also appreciate the haters. Amen. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Let me know if you want to. If not, guess what? I still appreciate you. That's what it's all about. Just showing appreciation, love.
In real life.